Hi, I'm Kristen Corey and I'm a personal chef. Today I'm going to show you how to use your slow cooker to make hamburger patties. I've got four hamburger patties, some seasoning, really it's whatever you like. Today I use some black and red pepper, onion powder, garlic powder, and some paprika, and you'll need some aluminum foil sheets. So what I started out with is a little bit of water in the bottom of the slow cooker. You can use any liquid that you want. Ketchup, barbecue sauce, teriyaki sauce, whatever you like, but you do need some liquid. But the first thing you need to do is take your foil and we're going to form a base. And put it in the bottom. Next step is to season our burgers. Just put some of this dry seasoning on. I'm going to press it in a little bit, flip it over. I'm going to do the other side. And the reason we put that base down is so that they don't stick to the bottom and they stay separated. So I'm going to put two of them down first. Then I'm going to build another layer of foil to create another, sort of like a grill in between. Put that on top, then you're ready to put the next layer of burgers on. Then we just put it in the slow cooker, put the lid on, turn it to high, in about 4 or 5 hours they'll be ready. So 4 or 5 hours later, we are going to have some really juicy burgers. Wow, look at these. And hardly any work at all. Just pull them out. Move the foil packages out of the way. This is great to do if it's a really hot day you don't want to cook outside. It's a really cold day you don't want to cook outside, or you live in an apartment, you don't have a grill, or you're busy. You can throw them on in the morning, you go to work and you come back and they're all done. But this makes a very juicy, moist burger. So this is a good way to use your slow cooker to make hamburgers.